host this national tournament, and I hope it will be a very nice competition and we'll do it in a high level. So I just would like to say good luck for all the teams and welcome to San Francisco.
Will feature novice groups. From Los Angeles, California, California Academy 3 with Coach Olga Morozov. From Tualatin, Oregon, Creative Gymnastics 1, Coach Wooling Stevenson. From Honolulu, Hawaii, Hawaiian Rhythms, Coach Laura David Meyer. From Rockville, Maryland, Rhythm Flex, Coach Catherine Yakimovich. From San Francisco, California, Sherba Sports Center, Coach Svetlana Sherba. And from Seattle, Washington, C-Star 1 with Coach Stephanie Wachter.
Thank you. probably won't even give him his tape.
Thank you.
Queens, California, head coach Sandy Connolly and Lily Garcia. Creative gymnastics, 2 and 3 from 12, 2 and 3, coached by Michelle Larson. From Carmel, Indiana, the Rhythmic Edge, coached by Paula Hilliker. From Seattle, Washington, C-Star 2, coached by Stephanie Wachter. Thank you. Houston Aluchin. Thank you. Kingston 2. Thank you. star.
Kids have really enjoyed it. Everything's just worked out really well.
So how do you like San Francisco?
Love San Francisco. Always have, always will.
Okay, and what do you think? Is it a good tradition to continue like group championships?
Oh, we'll continue group championships. The decision that has to be made is what is the best time of year for coaches, because most of the group coaches also work with individuals. Mm-hmm. So beginning in 1997, we might be changing things, but that decision will be made next year. Next year it'll still be in the fall.
Good. Express themselves and be from all over the country. It does seem the West Coast has a really strong interest in the groups.
Do you think about any other teams which you can mention right now? Another team, another coaches?
California Academy. I certainly enjoyed their music choice. It was a march background, and it seemed to really involve the audience. They joined the spirit of the composition right away.
What about San Francisco team?
One of the better teams. The choreography is very complex, and the girls seem to be well engaged. It's very challenging.
Thank you very much. About today's competition.
What?
What do you think about today's meet, today's competition?
Pretty good.
Very good. You like
yeah.
San Francisco?
Yes, very much.
How's your team?
It's very. Very well organized. It's very nice to see all the kids here, all the teams, and all the good new gymnasts.
Star One.
From Seattle, Washington, coached by Stephanie Wachter, C-Star. From Carmel, Indiana, coached by Paula Hilliker, the Rhythmic Edge. And from Redondo Beach, California, head coach Sandy Connolly, assisted by Lily Garcia, Coastline Classic.
Thank you. next days. On behalf of USA Gymnastics, I would like to thank Sherman Sports Center for all the time and energy that they have put in order to host these championships. I would like Igor and Svetlana to please come over here, and everybody please, let's give them a big hand.
Thank you. to Sherba Sports Center's Svetlana Sherba.
Enjoyed it. Everything's just worked out really well.
Has been extremely well organized. It's very refreshing to see the younger girls.
First, congratulations.
Thank you.
Great experience for all the kids, and we're really happy that they could all come and have such a great time.
I think the girls did wonderfully. They looked excellent today, and it's just an exciting event for group.
The competition went really well. I'm glad to see so many groups from all areas, and it was a really nice competition.
A great pleasure to host this competition here in San Francisco. The first time USA Gymnastics Group Championship came for our city. It's a big plus in the development of the rhythmic program in our region. And I hope the more people and more gymnasts and more spectaculars will be interested and come for rhythmic gymnastics. Thank you for everybody who came here, who made this job possible, who made very nice performances here. 16 teams from all around America came for first time to the San Francisco. I believe in a great time of the rhythmic gymnastics in San Francisco.